voice to sing. I'm tired of the rip and the tear, the whips and the tears bottled in these crescent tombs we call eyes. I'm tired of a mistake imagined. We are not mistakes. Imagine if we capture the swapped blood through whips and fists. The DNA dormant in the fold of leather, transferred in the next catch of back flesh. The knowledge caressed through the chasm we are born into. This distress, more or less the same, and the fingertips folded around the bullets tumbling their last names through our hearts. If we talk and we walk the thread that connects our trauma, we surround the galaxy in a film of bloody grit that will plunge us back into the next dark age. We are dark and aged, consumed in cage rage, seeping out of every pore despite the cleansing. We escaping through sage blooms and chanting, asked to swallow this enchanting blend of new slavery shuffled in the billfold of a robed billionaire renamed POTUS. These be the clan of empty souls, ghost riders haunting the children of the wind, asking for salvation in the only pain they know how to inflict. I'm tired, tired, tired. Syringed and propagandized to the lowest common denominator of boy, boy, boy scripted, boy in scripture, scripts written for the boy to be a fixture of a man, a fixed tongue sunk into the belly of a maroon, scratching at this life. I'm tired. I'm tired of having to bear the wrath and bear the story my skin bears without a choice, as if the bear can tell the people he is a mouse regardless of how he has perfected the squeak. He is still bear, big, threatening. I am black and bare, big, male, threatening, menace. This too I am accustomed to, regardless of boardroom, regardless grocery store, regardless there is no mask when the mask is power. My skin, raw, cotton-like, like caressing a gunny sack filled with chicken bones and fortunes retold. These fingers inherited servitude like resurrected slaves, so I know how to absorb with touch, how to take hostage the very thing they protect most.
Thank you. Oh, Mm-hmm.